We are back with our Age of Calamity playthrough, where the side quests never end.
I wield astounding might!
So, let's knock out some of these abilities we unlocked in combo. Give me them Zora Greaves. Even though they don't really mean anything to dress up. So, we need to go here. Okay, well, he's getting up there. At least the other dude's 63. Alright, elemental uproar. Here we go. Is it ever gonna work? Jeez. Like how I did it, and he missed. This is an easy one. I'm okay with that, because past few episodes have been side quests that are like ridiculous. I just need to get up to everybody with the link. He's just powerhousing. And I... okay. Thank you. stop doing that? I'll chip his health away like this. Calluses are so annoying in this game. Man, these are glammy. I mean, man, Breath of the Wild. They're way more annoying. To do the ability. What is it? with the power of light. I was about to use my ability, but like, I can totally break his shield, then do it. Okay, she ain't doing that much to him. You can't carry any more weapons. Be able to freaking level up Revali. That way their quest won't be completely unbearable.
Stronger all the time!
Sorry, what? Sidon versus the Octoroks?
Let's dive right in!
To 300, okay. Cause that, whatever.
Oh.
Whatever. Alright, Sidon versus the Octoroks. Please don't be one of the ones where I can't get hit, because a bunch of Octoroks, that'll be fine. Okay. Okay, fine. I don't understand what's up with this move he's doing. Powerhouse through. Freaking quests are gonna pop up. Oh man. my god, there's so many side quests.
I refuse to be anything less than capable.
Sibling bonds. Let's knock this one out.
I'm ready to stuff my beak.
You call this food?
And here we go.
I second that.
Honestly, I don't like you as much. I like the character, I just don't like his controls compared to him. Locking on to me like that.
You stuck?
Thank you. Holy crap, the white marbles.
Trick.
Holy crap, look at that damage.
That did the trick. Just stop. You don't stuck.
Got like the freaking arrows on lock, dude.
This is guns. That did the trick. Just stop. You're stuck.
It's like the faster you do it, the better. There's an extra enemy now, but nope. When I wanted it, was not there. Alright, nice. Got a bunch of levels there, nice.
Well, look at that! I improved on perfection!
Let's dive right in! Marvelous!
Quite tasty!
That could backfire on me, but... 52, huh? Let's squeeze. Ooh. Extra levels.
Hey.
Okay. Nice.
Okay. Hey. Oh.
onward we go. Come on, you can do it. Here we go. Oh, hit. I don't know why they need so many extra quests, but okay. You here. I'm gonna go here. Shot. That is what we want. And that attack does not do anything. We are two under.
Don't stand for it. I must not fail.
The metal crates, but
come here.
that I actually have. Get rid of him first so we can focus on Lionel. Unless there's more enemies, half the time does not matter. Come on. There we go. A ton of good materials. They're both almost a level up, nice. How random. Okay, so two left. Unless a gazillion more pop up, which is likely. The side quests never end. They never end.
It's a feast!
Delightful.
Yeah, that's good!
This bar, like, I don't get it. Sometimes goes all the way to the end, just sits there, and loads in the middle. We're in 2021, folks. Loading screen should go away. like a freaking... Okay. You're so tiny.
Won't stand for it. I must not fail.
Nice.
I did it. Snowbo,
you incoming.
It's over.
It's over. I'll try.
Like this. This is a side quest I can get down on.
Take this! With the flying. From her.
won't fail you.
Shinobu, save him!
Where is he? Finally.
Die!
And it didn't hit him. Like, something is wrong here. All my attacks are, like, not connecting.
You don't stuck?
Strongest one too. Me at the hardest time. Where? Oh.
For once, you've done well.
Depletion of 8-point gauge. Nice. Are we done? I think we are done with the freaking side quests. We can finally get back on the main ones. But that'll have to be in the next one. So you are all legends. Have a wonderful day and peace out. See you soon. Have a great day.